What's going on, guys? Bigzy here. Today I'm going to be bringing you guys a video. I know I haven't uploaded in the last couple of days, and it's... I can explain, guys. Basically, me and my brother, we ended up basically getting in an argument, and he ended up taking his Elgato, or taking the Elgato to his house, and took his laptop, whatnot. So, but guys, I will be back to uploading. You guys will continually see me more uploading more. We're all good now, so... But guys, I got some Call of Duty news to bring to you guys. And I have just, I want to thank you guys really real quick. Thank you for 50 subscribers. You guys have done a lot. I know I've only been uploading for about 8 days or so, but that's kind of really insane when you think about it. 8 days and I'm already at over 50 subscribers. So if I continue this, guys, we're going to be at, by the time I go back in the next like 3 weeks from vacation, and I'll be continually still uploading and stuff. But by the time I go back on vacation and stuff, you guys will see me and I'll be uploading, and I'm going to probably have, if we continue this up, I'm going to be at probably about 300 to 400 subscribers by the end of the time I go back if we just continue this up. So guys, thank you for watching. Guys, tell your friends about me. I upload daily, so you guys will continually see me. I like bringing Call of Duty news. So guys, really thank you for that. I got some Call of Duty news though, overall. So guys, if you guys watched the Black Ops 3 Zombies trailer, you guys saw that. Basically, they have the new map, DLC map, or not DLC, but basically they're going to be having that if you have, if you pre-order the game. And so they're bringing back this map, or they're bringing this map called the Giant, and it's basically a large map. It's a large zombies map, and I heard it's going to be really awesome. I'm really excited. And guys, if you guys know who Pro Syndicate is, he's been kind of teasing everybody about Black Ops 3 Zombies and whatnot, and kind of everybody's kind of little surprise. They want to know, okay, is Syndicate involved in this? And maybe he's even going to be involved in the storyline for Zombies. So wouldn't that be crazy if that were to happen? But guys, also guys, if you guys watched the news today, or you guys watched UMG Dallas went on today, and FaZe Clan won the actual UMG Dallas championship, which is crazy, guys. They won this tournament, and they beat Optic Gaming 3-0, which is insane. Like, they just shocked everybody. They had definitely have a solid squad, and they definitely have a stacked squad. Enable, Zuma, all the other guys are just insane. They really have a really good team, and I really think over the next couple of months, guys, they're going to really be able to compete with Optic Gaming. It's really going to be, I think, between Optic Gaming and FaZe in this whole entire, just kind of really battling it out, at, you know, in these next couple of months. And I really think it's going to be between them two kind of winning championships for their teams. They definitely, FaZe Clan definitely can compete. They've 3-0'd Optic Gaming, obviously. So that's kind of insane, guys. And Optic Gaming wasn't really on their game today. I don't know what was going on with them. Crim6 was a little shaky, and Scumpy was kind of a little shaky today. So that kind of might have been the way, reason why. They went into the loser's bracket, went to the finals, and then Optic Gaming lost 3-0. And they literally got obliterated. Just they got destroyed, and they didn't really play the way they had been in the past. So, but guys, really, guys, thank you for watching. Really enjoy you guys just commenting. If you guys comment in the section, I will end up replying to you guys. So, like, comment, subscribe, and guys, we'll see you later. Bigzy's out. You got me sipping on something.